This burden city disenchanted and turned right to the sun. This road going right, right sun, right going right. Turn every stone once again. Find my motor city queen. Laying in the dirt, better off dead, better off.
Hey guys, I'm here to show you how to play Shadow. In this clip, I'm playing a kinetic spec, and I'm fighting a sniper, and I used resilience early because I wanted to avoid his knockback, but it's gonna go through it because resilience is bugged and awesome and it happens often. Anyways, the plan I'm trying to enforce here is with the Shadow, you have to know your rangers. Like, there's times when you want to go in melee, and there's times when you do not. Okay, let's take this for example. I'm fighting a warrior class, and he's about to charge. I start at medium range, so I can dead zone his charge, but he's a sentinel, so it doesn't matter. Anyway, so he charges at me, I stun him, and now I can be in melee range, because he can't react to me. That gives me the opportunity to do damage and not take damage. Very important. Okay, here's another one. I'm starting at range, and why am I doing that? Well, it's simple. I'm not taking any damage, so I have the advantage. I only go into melee range if I know I won't take any damage. And here's the mod setup for the late war hero, and what you want to start with is the bracers and the belt. Reason being is because those are going to be the most beneficial for you stat-wise, because they're interchangeable and you can have more flexibility. As far as mods go, you do want to avoid the 60 plus willpower because it's kind of useless. It's better to just get straight crit or straight power